sure it does.
God bless you guys. I was trying to find something yesterday. What can I share about you? I was praying and trying to find something. What can I share tomorrow about the college that would edify the church that I could share on? And the only thing I came across is something I need personally, it's not for Christians. So it's something that you're trying to bring back to Christianity, which is the benefits of being a Christian. The first benefit I have here is called God's love. And why do we see God's love? If you go to John 3:16, we all know scripture, for God so loved the world, he has only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. God loves us so much that he sent his only Son to die so we don't have to go on the cross to be punished, to be whipped, to be beaten. He took that upon himself. How merciful our God is. He took all our sins, all our punishments. And in John 15:13, it says that he lays down his life for us, no matter if we're good, if we're bad, how dirty, how unclean we are. He still has an unconditional love for us. Amen? And my second benefit is God's grace. How does that benefit us? If we look at Romans 8,
you want to eat it before you take it away?
Romans, sure? 8 verse 17,
you
it says,
it? You want to take it away? You want to eat it?